All right, folks, we're here today to share the love of God with you today. In the Bible it says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. His life and shed his blood for you today to give you eternal life. Jesus said, I've come to give you life abundant. Abundant life in Jesus. And if you want abundant life, you can have it in Jesus Christ today. He laid down his life that you may have life today. Jesus said, I am the resurrection and the life. Might be back in your life, born in your life. Thank you. by the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of the Lord, the blood of Christ, the blood of the Savior, the blood of Jesus. The blood of Christ, the blood was shed on that cross to set you free. The blood was given that you can have life. The blood was shed that you can be set free today. The blood was given that you can have a home today. The blood was shed that you could have a home in heaven, that he went to hell and died on that cross and shed his blood on that cross, that you could go to heaven. That's why he died for you on that cross. The blood of Jesus Christ laid down his life on that cross, and he laid down that on that cross for you today. So come and trust him today as your Lord and Savior, as the one who gave his life, as the one who shed his blood, as the one who laid down his life. He laid down his life that you may have life. He laid down his life that you may have hope, that you may know his love, that you may know his joy, that you may know his peace, that you may know his comfort, that you may know that he is your Savior today, who loves you and died for you on that cross. God bless you, Lord. He loved you and died for you on that cross. He shed his blood that you may live today. There's power in the blood of Jesus. Christ laid down his life. He took the wrath and the punishment for you. When he was on that cross, any lies that you've done, any stealing that you've done, any sleeping around, any adultery that you've done, anything that you've done wrong in breaking the law of God, do not steal, do not commit adultery, do not lie. If you have broken the commandments of God, Jesus Christ died on that cross and shed his blood on that cross and gave his life on that cross. He took your punishment and took your judgment and died in your place. My God, why have you forsaken me? When he shed his blood and when he died on that cross, he was dying on that cross for you. He was laying down his life on that cross.
Trust him, you can be saved today. If you
rolling as a mighty ocean in his fullness over me. The love of Jesus. He died for you. He died for you guys. He died for you on that cross. He died on that cross and gave his life. He suffered and died on that cross for you today. He suffered and died and took the wrath and the judgment for you. And shed his blood on his cross for you. How much he loved you when he died. How much he loved you when he died. He loved you and died for you on that cross. And shed his blood for you on that cross. He was broken and shed his blood on that cross. Oh, come to Jesus. Come off your cross. Come off your mighty back. Come off the cross. Throw the condoms in the bin.
Come on, throw the condoms in the bin.
Come to Jesus. Come to the Lord. Don't be smoking wacky-backy tonight. You don't need wacky-backy. You need Jesus. You need the Lord today. He died to save you today, so come to him and know his love in your life. Come to him and know the love of God in your life. Throw the condoms in the bin and get married. Jesus died for you on that cross and shed his blood for you on that cross.
Why did he shed his blood?
So all of us are all sinners. For what reason?
You have a license.
Have I ever? Of course, have you? So why are we are all sinners? Yeah, so why are we sinners? So everybody, right, is a sinner and basically nothing. You're not condemned. So Jesus never forgives the sinners but the sinners. Why did he die? Of course he died, yeah. So why did he die for the sinners?
Why? Because he took your punishment.
Why did he take it?
Because God's coming with judgment.
What judgment did he? What judgment does he understand? Why did he take our sins? Why did he take them away from
us?
Why?
Jesus' words, good question. For God so loved the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes on him shall not perish.
So why are you looking after God when you're sinned so many times? Why are you a sinner and you're...
I'm a sinner.
So why are you slagging the sinners off so much?
But
you're making us right, yeah, to be a sinner is evil. Why?
Thank you.
Talk to someone, they still come to you and they still fight you. If you're the Oh, did you speak to them?
I spoke to one of them.
What is it?
They're all from different churches. And they want to be one of the priests.
It's a Muslim journey to home.
Thank you. Thank you. Karat Gold.
Hai ragione. Guarda, ci sono un po' di...